Inktober, day 20, tread. So I decided that I would use the phrase, don't tread on me, to think up a theme for my drawing. And I put one of my shoes on the table so I could sketch it, toes down and heel up. And then I used a photograph from Missouri Conservation's Explore magazine. It's on the back here. And the snake that I was drawing is called an Eastern Coach Whip. And here's what Missouri Conservation has to say about it. This snake can grow up to 60 inches long and it lashes like a whip when caught. It might as well be called greased lightning because that's how fast it is. Once it was believed the coach whip could chase and whip people, but that's a myth. It pursues prey like mice, lizards, and small snakes. In Missouri, it lives in dry, rocky landscapes in the southern half of the state. Okay, so as this is not a poisonous snake, you can see it has the round eye shape, not like a cat eye. And that's one of the ways that you can tell that it is not poisonous and there's no need to kill it because it actually helps us out. I do not dislike snakes the way some people do. My father taught me to handle them. I do know how to capture them and release them if they're in a place where they're bothering other people. And while I'm not the best artist when it comes to drawing snakes, I did find this assignment to be pretty easy. So if you liked it, please subscribe to my channel, follow me on Instagram, like, and do all the other things that people do to show their appreciation. And I'll see you next time in the next installment of my Inktober.